Can we veto a host? If I'm not mistaken. Maybe. Yes. Sure. Pretty sure we can. Bucks, turn your mic on, damn it. Bucks. Well, I want to veto you as a host.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry. You're the bottom for everyone on our team.
Yeah, that's West Coast stuff, brother.
Damn you, West Coast motherfucker.
Yeah, well, Jesus, and that's why I was playing center. I can't believe you made me plug my microphone back in over here from a Skype call just for that.
Okay.
You couldn't have just Skyped it to me.
My phone's charging across the room, you ass.
All right. Okay.
All right. Thank you, sir. I love you, G-Dog.
Welcome to another night of hockey. Alongside Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. This should be a special night inside this arena. Picks it up in his own end. He gains the zone. Pass cuts. He picks up a perfect pass. Boy, what a vision out of the defensive zone. He could start some danger here. Score! A lot of moves there, and it's in. We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early? And by the visitor.
Well, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early.
Number 15. The player shaking up out there, and it doesn't look too good right now, but he's continuing to play. Right near the line. Laid on to Ekman Larson. Up the wing. Picked up in the attacking zone. moves it to the barrier at center ice. Good job with the poke check. Gains the zone. Good jab with the stick there. Two guys are in all alone. Got it in the slot. Oh, what a stop. Gathered in by King. Oh, that's good. A river from the point. Looks ahead to start something. Got that one ahead at center ice. Good work. Stepped on line. Well hit. Between the blue lines, he can start some danger here. Gets on by. Rifled to Ekman Larson. Let's it go. Back in his defensive end to get it. Carries it toward the woodwork. Gains the zone. Using the point, he's got it. Wrist shot, blocked. Picks it up at his own end. Good poke check by Ekman Larson. Gathered in by King. That one fired down. The defense will win the race in icing. Is called. Just past 5 minutes left to go. It's a 1-0 game. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
Let it go.
Heads to the front. Looks ahead to start something. Always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. A good reach prevailed. Neutralized faceoff win. Wonderful poke check. Glove. What dangerous play made by the goaltender, but he's got it. Moved along and in. Back in his defensive end to get it. Nearing the final minute of play. He's got that pass and can look ahead. He knifed it away. Must get it out. Oh, they got it out. They checked the clock and prepared to defend some more.
Last minute of play in the first.
He's in on an onside play. Let's it go. Oh, a great reaction there. That one was tipped on goal. Moves up along the board. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Oh, what a glove he's got there. And he holds on.
Skillies can only hope he's somehow able to make an unbelievable save.
Face-off win here. If they can get organized, maybe time for one more attack before the end of the period. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Taken back deep in his own end of the ice by King. Have now been played. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. Middle period has just begun. Puck got behind the net by Ekman Larson. Gets that pass, and now will he give one? Shook right through. Directed on. Oh, it on further, they'll have to return. Takes it behind his own cage. Takes that cross-ice pass. Picks it up in his own end. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. A good deke there. Poke checked away by Ekman Larson. With a drive. Wide of the net. That's a good, solid poke check. Can he generate something?
If he hits the net with that one-timer, it's in. He just missed.
Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good key. Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Solid, clean win. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Looks ahead to start something. Cuts through. He gets through. In the slot. Oh, Panov's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Gotta clear it here. Between the blue lines. Back in his defensive end to get it. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Fires! Oh, what a terrific save in close. Wrist shot. Wonderful save on the redirect. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. A little over 7 minutes have been played. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Picks it up in his own end. He's got a chance. He missed the net. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. King's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Perfect pass. Shoots one. Sent on goal. Routine save. Good reach there. Looks ahead to start something. Slides to the safety behind the net. Neutral's on pickup here by King. To Ekman Larson. Good pass up that wing. A shot. Missed it wide. He can start some danger here. Good solid defensive play there. Picked up in the attacking zone. Off his pad. Broke it up well with the poke check. Cut through the neutral zone. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Sanoff's cut through the neutral zone. And we get a penalty. The referee to the table, a player to the box. And so begins our play number booted aside. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. Power play continues. It's picked up by Ekman Larson. Mashed in. Back in his defensive end to get it. To King. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Got an ice in here. And that one's chopped away. Power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Right in front. Nice pass right up the gut. Still time on this power play, but not much. Shoots one. Score! A goal on the power play. Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. Right up, score! It's his third goal of the game, a hat trick. Under. Three. Minutes to go. In the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Nice. Fake shakes him loose. Fake. A wonderful save of the goal crease. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Look at this. Accidentally blocked. And when Larson's got it on his stick, trying to clear. He tried to clear, but one of his own guys got in the way. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. King's got another in a long list of face-off wins. He completed that pass, but it wasn't perfect. 40 minutes played, 20 minutes to go. Nothing to save it for now.
Are you a super fan? Here's your chance to prove it.
Nice performance so far, not one he's proud of, as we head to the game. We have begun the third period. into the end of attack. Nice fake, shakes him loose. Receives that one as it comes off the ice. Takes that pass. Great shooting lane. Win. Let's see what develops. Chip to King. Nice move to shake on through. Can he generate something? He won't avoid something for doing that. Marched narrowly inside. Led on to Ekman Larson. We get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Gets it behind the net. Taken and held at the blue line.
You get a chance like that on a one-timer, you've got to hit the net.
Shoot! They score! What a power play these guys have. Just past 5 minutes have passed. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Into the attacking end. A shot. No! What a chance!
48 seconds.
Picks it up in his own end. Set up an attack. Looks ahead to start something. Out by King. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
We'll look back through the three goals. Every time he's had the puck, he's been able to find open ice, and his shots have been perfect.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Back in his defensive end to get it. Roped in by Ekman Larson. Outlet up the middle to King. Onside. Pointed, that's enough. One pass sets up another. Picks it up in his own end. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Waffle boarded. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He can start some danger here. Heads on behind. Got that in the trapper. And he'll hold on.
What an unbelievable save. You can watch games for 10 years and not see a better one than that.
Just under 7 minutes still to play in this period. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Jabbed away by King. Takes it up that side. Looks ahead to start something. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my. Solid win at center ice. Perfect centering pass. Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes that pass at center. See if we can move something. Big pad save. A shot. Front. Takes it behind his own cage. Picks it up at his own end. Nice job, able to step on by. Last minute of play, and the outcome is certain here. Moves up the wing. 3-on-1, what a chance. Just missed high. for a better lane. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. They win the draw. Knocked it away with the stick. Blue line control. Corralled by Ekman Larson. Good quick poke check there. Blocked with the pass. Picked up in the attacking zone. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Easy save. No trouble there. And the game is over. The game is over. A lopsided victory. I look at the shots and wonder if they didn't count for one.
No hesitation at all, and the thought process is what it should be. Shoot the puck.
Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.